That's how to win 1 acre. Mm. 1 acre. You need to build a hall there.
Any more? Take that.
You want to see the gun, the type of the gun we are making?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Some of these people have got the jawoos.
Actually, we had given
the yain short.
In short, kabisa. That's the. We had about how many years? More than 9 years.
This gun was homemade. It was easy to carry. When traveling about place, it was easy to hide. We were using to take this off, then it came short. When we were preparing for war, we replaced this pipe. So it was easy to keep it in the clothes. Now show about the mechanism of making this. We are not using the Muranga.
This is the usual heat.
For the door. Then we sharpened it here. This was a pipe of water.
Water pipe.
We had adjusted here to put the bullet here. Then when we pull this.
It a push.
Yes. That is what it was working. The bullet was used to take it here.
Yeah.
When I put it here, then I pulled this. It had no
lever.
When I did this. I just trapped it here. When ready to shoot, I did it like that. Let me leave it.
It goes.
This is only a plastic pipe because the gun is not the real gun. No. It is illegal to carry gun here.
The actual so one. This is just a replica.
This is only a sample.
That's a replica.
For drama.
So in view of...
Could you show me the mechanism again so I can take a close-up?
The man is down now.
Oh, medica.
Then I took another one. I put it When I wanted to put the bullet here, I did like this. Then I put it, I inserted the bullet. I inserted it. Then I aim. Then I triggered.
It goes.
So the freedom fighters had to do everything they had.
By that time, I was 16 years and I could do this, to make a gun like this, and show others to make guns. When we make a gun, we start a soldier who have the real gun, we shoot him, we take that gun. We gain one gun, we gain another. And by that way, we possessed the real guns, the real guns.
And also we had bangers.
Then we had bangers.
The machetes.
Bangers.
Slash. Kata, kata.
In another episode,
he's going to get a panga. You can tell us about it.
When traveling, I took this off, then it became short. That made it possible to hide. So it was being taken in two pieces to be easier to carry and hide.
So I...